artwork. I am uploading you now to meet the hero Kumasi. Please wait.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to more Shiness. This is part 3. Last time we had these little happy squirrels. I found the last group of squirrels, and we're gonna go to the next part now. The Squirrel Pig Union has expressed how displeased its members are with refusing to allow them to work for tyrants who won't feed them. Alright, I got some food for you guys. How do I give them this food? Yeah, let's feed them. Alright, so they happily work for some food. Let's go talk to this guy back here. What have we here? I think this is gonna be like a mini boss battle. These guys don't look friendly. Well, well, well. It looks like I have some new guinea pigs. What an excellent day I'm having. Would you like something to drink? Maybe? You must be very thirsty, my little squirrel pigs. Alright, I am not a squirrel pig, man. The hell are you cooking up in here? Alright, this guy's an idiot. He's working on a virus that gives rabies to any creature it touches. Oh, God. Alright, so this guy is pretty much hell-bent on becoming the, Grummis King. Alright. Sending his goons after us. Ooh, alright. I need to get some hits back on him. Counter! Counter! Counter, you can't touch me! Oh, he's trying to defense up. He's trying to strength up. Oh, he's knocked out. Alright, his buddies are next. Alright, what is his ability? Probably the same thing as the last guy, right? Just gotta counter him. Ooh, he almost got me. Man, I swear, I'm gonna be a pro at, like, Street Fighter after this. Alright, he's gone. Next. Alright, the big boss. Gobson. Not today, bro. Got my counters. Oh, he's got... Ooh, that was close. He's got Earth and Wind. Ooh, alright. Didn't do that much damage to me, though. Counter. Oh, man. I can't get close. I gotta counter these things better. Oh, he was channeling a spell. Whoa! Alright. I can't get close to him, man. He doesn't do combat. He's more of a long-range guy. Actually, if he's a long-range guy... Oh! Alright, he's just using his, Alright, I'm gonna switch to Pokey. Okay, Shadow is doing more damage now. Those combos! Ooh! Come on, Pokey, you got this. You got this, Pokey. Pokey, come on. Oh, that was... Oh, he healed up. Holy crap. He healed a lot, too, man. Oh, I think I killed him. Now he's like... This is a gladiator. One of his other... Alright, I'm not gonna let you power up, man. Come on, Pokey, you got this. Alright, I think we got him. I'm gonna switch. Let's bring back Cayenne. Ooh, he's like throwing crazy combos at me now. He's pissed. Oh man. I'm trying to counter him. I think he's waiting for me to attack. Ooh, alright, he's got some skills. I see what he's doing. He throws a long range and then he tries to like... come back at me. Ooh, he got a crit. Come on, man. Come on, Cayenne. Got this. Finish him, Cayenne. Oh, he just countered left and right. Oh, he's really good with counters. Alright, we got him. Nice, that was fun. Alright, I gotta see. That's a big improvement from the first boss battle. I should be master of the universe. I'd be so good at it. That's what Donald Trump thought too. Alright, becoming Gromiz. Zagram's office. Yeah, we could use these masks. Alright. Okay, cool. So we got some masks, and now I believe we're able to go on to the next part. What is this document here? Prototype potion works better than expected. The first square pig it tested it on has quadrupled in size. It's incredible. Alright, what's this thing? Can I move this with my powers? I don't think so. Maybe Shadow? Or Pokey? We're all wearing masks now. Let's check it out. Oh, that's pretty cute. So cute! Alright, Trembling Potion. Got a treasure chest up here. I would have missed it if I walked out. Clairon discipline. Okay, that's a fire discipline. I can't use fire yet. At least I don't think so. I could try to equip it. Yeah, let's see what I can do with that. So we just got a... So we got melee disciplines and distance disciplines. Where is the Clairon? Okay, the preferred discipline of people who like singing badly to annoy their neighbors. Okay. Can I use this at all? What does it do? Huh. Okay, so how about... Can I equip this thing? Oh, I can only equip one? Yeah, it appears I can only equip one discipline. Alright, so how about Shadow? Shadow, can you use this? What did I have before? Okay, I'm gonna equip Shadow with this Clairon discipline. So, do we have any spells that I can use? No, it doesn't look like it. Huh. Alright, let's just keep it moving then. I'll have to spend some time and figure that out and maybe make a video on that later. I don't want to waste too much time on that. Alright, this guy's as stupid as he looks. We got through with these little masks. Oh, we took them off already. Alright, so looks like we gotta cross this bridge here. After giving this guy the treatment real quick. Let's give him the treatment. He's blocking. Block, man, come on, just... take it like a man. Is he done? Oh, he regen. Alright. Too easy. Let's keep it moving. I wonder what these traps do. I never... Oh, they hurt. Alright, so there's two ways we can go, left or right. Well, you can never go wrong if you go right. Oh shit, yes you can. Oh man. Oh man, this thing hurts. Oh crap. Okay. I should have used my long range disciplines during the boss battles. I don't know, I feel weird calling them disciplines. They're like jutsus, man. This game is so close to like Naruto. It's not even funny. I'm just gonna start calling them jutsus. So Kayane's got the wind jutsu. Shadow's got earth jutsu. Pokey's from the land of water. Or the land of the hidden rain village. Oh crap, what did I just get into? Let's trade. Oh! Oh man. Oh man, what is that? Alright. Come on. Oh man. Alright, I just need one more hit. I'm silenced. Alright, just gonna counter these spells. Come on, Kayane. Alright, got him. Oh, there's two! Holy crap! Alright, I'm an air. I need to switch to Shadow. Shadow's hurt. Come on, Shadow, you can do this. Alright, spirit down. Come on, Shadow, don't be scared. Alright, got him. Oh, there's two of these things? Man, so many enemies. Alright, where is he? I knew you were coming up. Oh, crap. Alright, gotta avoid that at all costs. Nice. Good job, Shadow. Alright, this combat system is really growing on me. It's getting a lot more fun to play. So I wanted to check this guy out. He's over here banging his chest. Okay, he's also spaced out. So there was like nothing down here. What a shame. Let's grab these guys. More enemies! Hooray! This is exactly what I wanted. Not really. I mean, I can't avoid these guys, because if I keep avoiding them, I'm gonna be so low level. Oh shit. Switch. Come on, Pokey. Alright, let's light him up. Oh, double counter. He's running away. Stop running. Trying to charge up an attack. Oh shit, I'm stunned. Okay, yeah, definitely can't let him do that again. Alright, he's out. It's one more? Alright, one more. Man, these sure are pretty long, just random battle encounters. Oki's about to die, man. Can I just finish this guy already? Come on. Man, they made these, like, normal battles way too complicated. Okay, there's a treasure chest here. Let's grab that. Where was I going? I was going up this way. Okay, so that was a dead end. There is a telescope here. Oh, it's like somebody's held captive up top. Okay. What should we do? Where should we go? Oh, the minimap. I gotta follow the minimap. Dang it. Gotta pay attention to that thing. I got a feeling if I stay in the middle of the road, stuff's gonna pop out at me, so I'd like to try to avoid that. Oh, save point. We must be going the right way. Let's save. Let's do this. Okay, what's next? Who are these guys? Oh, there's more enemies. I'm gonna avoid these guys. So why are so many of these grommets, like, spaced out? I wonder. Okay, he's sleeping. There's a lever. I'm gonna sneak. I think as long as I don't, like, wake him up, we'll be fine. Yes, I see all the traps. I am fully aware. Okay, so that... Okay, maybe I have to move this gear. Maybe Kyan? Can you move that thing? Where is it? It's not, it's okay. Yeah, okay. So Kyan can move it. Aha! Alright, now let's try the lever. Great, we got another way to go. Okay. So quietly, 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 quietly. Alright. Alright, I think we made it. Okay, so let's just jump down this garbage dump. Oh shit! Alright, I mean, I should have known. I'm gonna kick the crap out of this thing. I'm silenced. It's okay, because I don't use. Oh shit. Kyan does use magic. This thing is literally not getting any hits on me. Okay, so they are pretty bad at melee. That's good for me. Alright, that's gone. There's a lizard thing or a worm. Let's go, worm. Man, I really hate those fears. Alright, Shadow with the heals. Oh, crap. Finish him! Alright, nice. Oh, there's another lizard. Oh, worm. Nice. Come here, you. Dang it. Alright, come on. Just throw like a sonic boom or something, man. There we go. I wonder if I get more experience if I throw combos. Really stinks around here. Yeah, this is a garbage dump. Amber seeds. Okay. I think those are healing items. There is another save point here. I'm gonna save as much as I can because it heals my characters. And by the way, this game doesn't have any autosave, so that is that's a pretty big deal, man. That's why you gotta save often. Because the game doesn't do anything for you. Alright, what's this? The wall seems fragile. I wonder if Shadow can do something about this. There we go. This guy's chained up. He's also spaced out. Are we back at the beginning? This looks like the beginning of the dungeon. Oh yeah, it is. Well, we unlocked this door. Alright, let's go through here then. Oh man, this looks like another boss battle. Pain? I can give you pain. Oh, there's traps. Oh, I almost fell on that trap. Not today, man. Yeah, I'm moving out of here. Ooh. I love the boss battles, man. The combat is just like, this is what makes the game right here, man. It's so fun. Oh, he's still alive? Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Oh, he's absorbing this shit. Alright, man. Come here. Put the lady's hands on you. To give you that TLC. That tender loving care. That tender treatment. Okay, come here. You wanna charge up? Go ahead. Charge something up. I'll reflect it back. Oh, it gets absorbed by this totem. Alright, I'm just not gonna let you cast anything anymore, man. Man. Oh man, I'm trying to counter him. Oh. Got him. Alright, there's one more. Third brother of pain. Alright, Shadows hit me up with the regen. Come on, Cayenne. You got this. Man, this is so fun, man. This is crazy. I love this. Alright, he's done. Oh, there's a fourth one? I only saw three of them. Damn, Cayenne's just taking them all. He's like, yo, bring it. Oh, that was a nice hit, man. I couldn't even counter. Dunzo. I got a C? I didn't get any combos. Alright, he doesn't want to play anymore. Alright guys, that's it for this part. If you really want to keep seeing the Shiness gameplay series, be sure to check the Shiness The Lightening Kingdom playlist that I will be setting up for this game. I like it, so I think I'm going to do a full series on it, and I hope you guys enjoy as well. On that note, I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Peace!